Hello everybody, nice to okay, and welcome back to Hellfire Guardians. I'm gonna play some Team Slayer, and it's a ranked match, so let's see how this goes. It's been a while since I made a video of this, so I have no clue how this game will go. Okay, they're on the left hand side. Gotcha.
Assassination.
I need to take out this knife. And of course the team may take my
trench is taking fire.
Better what I want. And he got shotgun.
Rifle in 10 seconds. Sniper rifles on the field.
Target overhang.
Where are they at?
Distraction.
Taking damage at red port.
I seriously can't find place for whatever.
Oh.
first game in forever, and it isn't going that well. These guys seem to know how to at least teamwork.
Enemy halfway to victory.
That was extremely strong overshield, taking one shot, knife shot, and don't going down. I got them both?
Seconds to sniper rifle. Sniper rifle's ready.
Red platform.
They got the sniper.
Throwing grenade.
It's always their friend that apparently kills me.
Target's injured.
Who are you shooting at? Seriously, that's annoying. He seems to be shooting me everywhere. I don't know why.
Game over. Defeat.
Kills. Diamond grade, okay. Ranker, Silver. Well, that's apparently obviously why I got killed then. 9 times. So he's basically half of my deaths. That one guy. Yeah, they definitely have more teamwork. And that map is also not my favorite.
Slayer.
No scoop.
Lost the lead.
Wow, my aim is not up today. No idea how I missed him with that punch. How are they coming everywhere? Are they having mics or in a tea? Seriously, how did I survive that?
The weapon pad's up.
Grabbing a saw. Good work with the hammer.
need a victory.
These guys are definitely good.
Pads open.
Really? Just 5 kills? Well, I possibly have more assists than kills, so... go straight for the gravity hammer guy. Everybody's basically fighting for that gravity hammer. Well, I think that's it. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time.